You don't have to scoop them out, see? It comes out. An eggshell's like that. I mean, it... In other words, we just melt the Crisco, we don't heat it up. Okay. So half of this block for a double batch. Means we got more than enough of that.
Okay. Davey, here's odd flour.
Okay. Yeah, just move it over here, I guess.
Don't forget, Cheryl and I are here working too, George.
Rides for 2 hours.
Yeah, it has another 15 minutes.
All right.
She don't care.
Yeah. It rose.
Yeah.
It did.
It did. Do you have a bigger knife?
He can do a picture when I'm braiding.
Yeah.
You go. Now it looks like a tush.
Nice fancy.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I think.
Okay, the first batch we used 10 pounds of flour. Cheryl remembered that I called these the thorns. Thank you. Crisco, 10 pounds of flour, 26 eggs. Sugar, what did we do?
We did 12
tablespoons.
12 tablespoons.
Salt, we used 12 teaspoons.
11.
11.
For the first batch, we only did 11. Did you add more? No, we already had one.
Yeast
was a 2x2x2 block.
With 4 cups of water, right?
Yep.
How are you?
Yeah, please don't. Okay.
I don't know what the different sizes are.
Across over here.
Oh, okay.